Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm just doing a quick little get ready with me, only because my dad needs me to go to Enterprise and help them with getting a car because he had an accident, so they have to give him a rental car. So I just want to kind of like do just a quick little video, get ready with me. It's not going to be anything serious, pretty much the no makeup look. In my other videos, I've been using a concealer that's not my color, and I forgot I have this correcting pen, which is going to really help me cover up the dark circles that I've been trying to cover up. And this is from MAC. This is the Prep and Prime Peach Luster Color Corrector. I've had this for a very long time. I haven't really used it. I mean, I used to use it. And I was like, this is what this is for. This is what you need until you get some more foundation and some more concealer. But I think having this color corrector is really what I needed. So now I'm just going in with a stumble brush from e.l.f. and I'm just gonna kind of blend that in a little bit. So I lost my ID. That sucks. I lost my ID, plus I have warrants and tickets, so I won't be able to get another new ID until I pay those things off. And that's gonna cost like $300 to $400. Probably more. Tomorrow is Valentine's Day, and I'm single, so I have nothing planned. I'm okay with that. I'm gonna go wet my beauty blender, and I'll be right back. I do recommend y'all washing your beauty blenders, because if you do not wash your beauty blenders after right doing your makeup, like, your beauty blender will get stained, and it's like a pain trying to clean this. On top of that, I do not have any brush cleaner. So I just use regular soap from the sink, kitchen sink, dishwasher liquid. But yeah, tomorrow's Valentine's Day, and I wish I had a little blue thing, but I don't. So maybe next year. And I put my frontal on, probably like, my hair looks a mess, guys. No, probably like 3-4 days ago, and it's still kind of stuck. Let's get that. For the record, this is my no makeup, no makeup one. Full cover foundation. Take some mascara from my eyebrows. Okay. lashes. Because I'm not about to put no full face just to go get a car. This is their lip plumper. I talked about in my last video. And I'm just going to either have like conditioner on my hair, but it makes my hair look so full. I'm gonna put a hat on my trusty visor. Because I do not feel like doing my edges. This brush is from Sephora. Got it as a gift. Is everything like blended right? That's it. I just pretty much wanted to just tell you about this, and that's about it. Thank you guys for watching.